Hello everyone, I'm recording this video in January 2020. To be specific, I'm recording this video on 23rd January 2020. 20 plus 20 is equal to 40. Now why is 40 significant today? The reason is, wait, I'll show something to you. So the reason is, I've been selected as one of the top 40 under 40 data scientists in India. It really gives me a lot of joy to share this news across. So inherently, all my videos end up teaching you something or the other. So why is this video important? The video is important because I wanted to share my journey across as well. 3 years back, even I was in your place. I was hunting for a job in data science and machine learning. And today, I have accomplished something or the other which I can boast about. One thing that I did differently from the others is I kept learning new technologies, I kept learning new things, and I started enjoying the process of machine learning and data science. Irrespective of the hype that is there in this domain, what I really enjoyed is the process of solving problems. Having a fondness towards mathematics, having a decent enough coding experience has brought me to this position. So the only advice that I can give you is, if you like writing, please start writing on your own blogs. You can create your own GitHub blogs, or you can publish blogs on Medium. If you have an idea of creating videos, if you can act well, so inherently I wanted to be an actor sometime back. So if you can act well, if you are inclined towards machine learning, start creating videos, handle the camera really well, talk to the audience as if you're teaching to a class, start teaching. If you like teaching, go out there, start teaching to your friends. That's how you learn machine learning in a more diversified manner. From what I knew say a year back to what I know today, there is immense amount of learning that has gone behind whatever videos that I've created. So hang in there. If you're struggling to find a job, don't worry, don't panic, just hang in there, keep doing things every day, and I'm pretty sure one day you would succeed in whatever transition that you're trying to make. So this was my video in trying to motivate you a bit and also sharing a good news across. I hope you enjoyed the video. Do share the video and my channel across with your friends who are trying to make a transition into data science and machine learning, and keep learning. Thank you.